All right, gang. Rigmarole part two. The other side of the card, cheat card. Is formulas for right triangles. So we're gonna call that formulas for right triangles. That's the damn subject of the other side of the card. Make a note. I'm not getting into all that shit. They have a diagram. And there it is. Again, straight side is O. Hypotenuse legs here. You have 8 as the other, and then you have 3 down here in the crotch. Alright, so it's O on the shorty, A on the long, H on the hypotenuse, and then degree. Everybody see that? I think you can. Alright, so anyway, make a note of that shit. Gonna be a little sketch. My Saturday afternoon, by the way. All right, I'm back. They give you. You got your triangle up there. Okay, so first one, you want to find the long leg, H. Look on your copy of your drawing, H. You want to find H. You know, you gotta have two numbers anyway. Figure the fuck third number, you gotta have two numbers. So they tell you to find H if O and the degree are known. Find H if O and the degree are known. O divided by degree sine equals H. Excuse me, Bob. All right. First three are to find H. Alright, so next note, if you know A, you know A and the degree. A divided by the degree. Cosine, that's going to equal H. So, you know A and the degree, A divided by the degree, answer, cosine, and that's going to equal H. Next one, to find H. O and you know A. So you know O and A and you need H. O plus A equals H squared. Rare part of this formula. Very rare. Very rare, but needed. All right. Next couple are a little odd. You need to find O if H and the degree are known. So you take H times the degree. All right, and that's just gonna come out. Then you go to sign. Equals O. Next one, to find O, if A and the degree are known, degree, tangent, times A, equals O. Rare will you do that. We're gonna buzz on through these. Fast forward, stop, pause, rewind, listen, make notes. I'm trying to be clear. To find A, if O and degree are known, O divided by degree, tangent equals A. Again, very rare. To find A, if H and degree are known, degree, cosine, times H equals A. Very rare.
Right there.
All right, back at it. Remember the words, read my roll. To find degree, if O and H are known, now you get into your money. O divided by H equals invert sine equals degree. Can you see that?
Yeah.
All right. To find degree, if O and A are known, O divided by A invert tangent equals degree. To find degree, if A and H are known, A divided by H equals invert cosine equals degree.
Screenshot them, whatever you gotta do. Fast forward, pause, rewind, blah blah blah. Write that shit down on something. The next couple are really going to be the ones you're going to use the most. Okay. We'll talk about cord length and radius, and the sun's beeping in too damn high, but maybe it'll be okay. Cord length of arc. Define.
There's your arc. You want to find out what it is to here. This is your cord. Remember, off the first diagrams, here on the video. You got to know angle. We showed you how to figure that on the other one. Divided by 2. Sine. Times diameter equals chord.
Angle divided by 2 sine times diameter equals chord. find arc length of radius. To find arc length. Find arc length, I'm sorry. To find arc length. Radius. Times. 0.01745. Radius times 0.0745. 0.01745, sorry, 0.1745, 0.01745 times radius. Alright, and you times number of degrees. There you go. What the hell are you talking about, Mo? Anyway, that's what you're going to need, and we're going to move along and show you some other shit. Like, share, subscribe, comment. This is Mo Damon, Tire Creek Iron Works out.